Though every day ain't glamorous, to me it's just fine. I'm perfect the way that we are.
I'm Stereo Man, as you should already know. You're going to see footage from an install we just did on a 1979 Chevy Silverado pickup truck. It's a short bed tool drive model. And this vehicle, we installed a customer supplied Boss single den CD player with Bluetooth and USB, as well as some Boss 6.5 inch coax speakers. So this vehicle, because the doors are heavy metal, we had to cut through the metal and everything in order to mount the speakers. The vehicle was never equipped with power windows, locks, mirrors, anything like that. And there are no wires going from the door to the interior of the vehicle. The original plan was to drill holes in the door as well as the body of the vehicle to run our own wires through and to have our own wire boot going there. But because that door of that vehicle, it has a second pane of metal that's at an awkward angle inside the door. So with that, it made it impossible to drill through both. And so we ran the wires on the outside, but it looks very clean and you're gonna see how everything's done flawlessly. Also the vehicle, the driver's door, his window regulator was bad. So when you see the finished product, the window crank is not installed back on there at the customer's request. So don't think that's something that Greer Auto Accessories left out, because we did not. So stay tuned, enjoy. We got this 1979 Chevy C1500 that we're going to be working on. You see it has no radio in it. We're going to install a single den Boss CD player with USB and Bluetooth in this vehicle. And you see the speaker wire hanging on the floor right there. It looks a hot mess and we're going to get rid of that. And what we're going to do is we're going to also install some Boss 6.5 inch speakers, coax, in both of the doors. And you see it does not have a conventional door panel. We're going to take this top plastic part of the door panel off and we're going to cut the speakers. We're probably going to cut right in the metal part right here and put the nice speaker grills over it so it'll look nice and neat. And then we're going to have to also run wiring from the door inside here to the vehicle. And of course it's going to look like factory. It's going to be nice and neat and you're going to see how it's done flawlessly. Stay tuned. All right, we've removed both of the door panels so we can see what we're working with, as you can see. So now, because the regulator is bad in the driver's door, we can't roll this window down, because yes, manual windows have a regulator just like power windows do, because that's what enables the window to go up and down the track, whether it's by manual power or electric power. Still has a regulator. So we looked down in the other one and the window, where the window ends at, we have the window rolled all the way down. We still have plenty of room at the bottom to mount the speaker. Even if the customer wanted to put 2 6.5s, even 2 6x9s, there's plenty of room for it because the window is not gonna go all the way down and hit those speakers anyway. All right, as you can see, now we have both of the speakers mounted in the doors, wired up, all that good stuff. Now we just gotta throw the radio in. Everything looks nice and neat, as you can see. Now you see we're finished with the 79 Chevy Silverado. Speakers look nice and neat in here. Look just like factory, people. You see this nice new head unit in here? We couldn't fit this radio trim piece on it because of the tight tolerances of the factory bezel right here, as you can see. Everything nice and neat. You don't see any wires hanging, nothing missing, nothing loose, nothing broken, nothing in disarray. And you never will see anything like that because it's a Greer Auto Accessories install. And those who desire the best, come to the best. And the best is located at 1540 Roswell Road, Suite 600 in Marietta, half mile east of the Big Chicken. 708-821-3526 or 770-977-4460. And what you got to say, Chuck?
Great job once again, AC. Always professional.
That's right. Thank you. You've seen it for yourself. Once again, another flawless install. Only at Greer Auto Accessories. 1540 Roswell Road, Suite 600 in Marietta, half mile east of the Big Chicken. 708-821-3526. Follow us, like us, subscribe to us, call us, visit us, and refer us. Until the next time, peace, God bless you.